Well, we saw this kind of thing from him at Ajax. We have seen it from him thus far in a Manchester United shirt.